Hello and welcome to Gold Hall Gaming. This is Mystic and I am trying to get the stream set up. I pretty much have everything set up. I just need to pull the game up. So hope everyone's doing well today. Give me a second to pull this game up. Y'all doing well today? Hopefully this starts up soon. Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Beginning of Activision. For Bob. Let's slay in Spyro the Dragon. So I have a 54% of the first game done so far. So let's see what I can get to today. I'm not at the swamps. I'm at the tree place. I was in. about it. I just, the last time I was playing, I decided to go in there because Rainbow was complaining about how much he disliked this level, so I wanted to know what the level was about. Now I understand why he disliked this level. But you literally have to play while you're in the middle of the dash, and you also have to hit the jump button at the same time when you come off the ramp. Sometimes if you don't do it at that time you're supposed to do it, you're just going to go down. Thank you. figure out why I didn't get it the last time I was in there. And there was just two chests hidden on the side. I didn't even realize they were there. Oh. it didn't work out too well. Okay. obviously. Spyro, you're irritating the shit out of me. Motherfucking bullshit! My god! Can't even get up on the fucking third stump. Man. I swear to god, this is the only doctor's place I've ever been at where they constantly remind you of your damn appointment. Like, I already confirmed my appointment. Please stop messaging me. Stop calling me. I'm annoying. It's like they're calling me about a bill or something. I don't need that shit in my life like that. Like, they already know I'm confirming my appointment. They need to take me out of the damn text message. I'm just gonna ask when they go. Yeah, I'm just gonna tell the text message thing to stop. Like messaging me when I had I keep doing things, like, you know, killing myself. I'm actually trying to get over to here. I'm trying to, complete all the levels. So I'm trying 100% everything. I keep dying in the process. Yeah, I'm trying to get over there. This game is ridiculous. I haven't played this in so long. I mean, I have been playing it recently, but before I have not. Yes, I do know. Can you help me, please? I need help. I definitely need help. Okay. Slide over. Really? Not no extra. Okay, yeah. Do that. Just gliding over. See, I was making myself, making it super difficult for myself. Thank you. I'm playing on the Switch. I'm using the D-pad because the analog stick. I just like using it for this game. I only use the D-pad. Because oh, you play on Xbox One? I have not touched an Xbox One in a very long time. Do you actually play on the Switch or the PC? Thank you.
stuck here forever with those ugly vultures standing on my head. Those birds might look tough, but they're pretty tasty. Flame broil, pinch of salt.
didn't see you. I was trying to complete this damn level. Finally, I 100% it. It was being a pain in the butt. I knew that. If you're doing okay, Dave.
Why am I so amazing?
Why are you so amazing? I'm amazing. Okay. Okay. Let's see. I got in the Artisan's World, I did 100%. All of it. Peacekeeper's World. I got 200%, and I'm working on the rest of this stuff. Night Flight is one of the flying ones. Crystal Flight is also another flying one. We need to go back to these places and finish. I got these three, and I started Metalhead. Yes, I am going for 100%. I'm trying to. So I am going to go back and, you know, redo these because I'm very close. And I'm going to do Night Flight again. That was my first, like, flight one. And then I went into Crystal Flight. And, man, I had such a fun time in that one. And I'm almost done that one, so I'm at 80% on that. I am going 100% everything. Before I end the game, you know? Treetops, I agree with Rainbow. It's difficult, but it's fun. And Metalhead, I have a skill point thing for this. I have to... Nobody said cream puffs. Anyway, got to perfect Metalhead. The hidden paint tulip. I gotta go back to Stone Hill. Afterwards, I'm probably going to come back and either play some more Spyro or play some Diablo 4. I did finish the story in Diablo 4, and I have a bunch of side quests, but I'm not worried about that right now. I'm worried about mapping, which is pretty much completing the whole entire map. I am almost done. There is a few places, like, I went different routes and didn't even see that it was another route going that way, so I gotta go back and redo it, but just to complete the map. So when I do my seasonal character, I'll be able to do what they ask of me, so I won't be lost and figure out where this place is because I didn't map it. one portal, and that was Metalhead. And I regretted my decision. If that would do anything. I've been through here before. I just didn't complete it. Sometimes they'd be a little jackasses, though. I ain't gonna lie. Like, I don't mind running around in a circle trying to get this motherfucker, like, do that. But, like, when they're jumping off of stuff, that's what pisses me off. And I have to run around and jump and fly. I'm already doing all that bullshit. Spyro, I did not. And then I'm Spooky. I'll be back a little later because I gotta go to my doctor's appointment. It'll probably be about an hour or two, and then I'll be back. And then I gotta eat something. So hope to see you again later. And if I catch you streaming later, I'll try to hop in on my other account. Okay. Thank you. Hopefully, I have a good appointment. See you later.